like Spanish. How old is it? Collegiate Church of St. Mary in St. Omer completed a fascinating encyclopedia which he called the Liber Floridus, the Book of Flowers. The original manuscript, now preserved in the Ghent University Library, is a rare witness of the scholarly culture and its diffusion in the early 12th century Renaissance. Lambert saw that his contemporaries no longer read the authors of the past, and so, in the Liber Floridus, he sought to make their precious knowledge accessible and safeguard it for the future. Meticulously, he copied out his sources. Rarely do we read a contribution of his own. How Lambert saw the world is shown by his miniatures. These are often in the form of mappae mundi, or maps of the world on which the round earth hangs in the middle of the celestial sphere. To the medieval encyclopedists, the image was the best route to the knowledge of the creation. Ursa Minor and Ursa Major.